Yegovanan, everyone, welcome back to more adventures in Sanctuary with Shikla, the dark-haired necromancer. It is, you know, of course, still June 5th, 2023. So now I have to collect bones that will inevitably form my golem. So let's do it. Unbroken bones. A very simple task.
I'm low on essence.
Have to be within there, okay.
I need more time. That
will do.
Oh, hey.
You'll need the essence of life, a spirit to transform your golem.
What?
There is a vile artifact buried in a hillside not far from here. Its purpose is to trap lost souls, leeching magic from them. Free those souls, and perhaps they'll help you in return.
Okay. Oh, okay. Here we go. Good. Oh man, okay. Okay. You're making me do a lot of stuff, you know, but
I need more time.
Chests I will pick up. I'll go out of my way for, but if something's way up over there and it's like a stone or something, or a barrel to kick open, I will most likely just ignore it. Whoa, wait. Or my skeletons have become pretty powerful, I think. What's that down there?
I need more essence.
What are you doing? Where's my... wish there was a way to make the mouse pointer bigger. Maybe there is a way. I'll look at that later.
There it is.
Mm-hmm. Bitter cave. Okay. So free the souls in here. See, and this is a personal quest, so it carries more weight for me, being a necromancer. I have to say, the story in this is very good so far. I'm loving it, loving the side missions, how they pretty much come to you organically. Look at this, look, and I have the graphics on low. I mean, I could bump it up, but I just don't want to wear out my video card. I'm very careful with that. It's lingering at around 67, 68, 66, 60, you know, stuff like that. So, I mean, see what I mean? It's like a Frank Frazetta when you look at how delicately, you know, the detail has been applied to everything. It's like similar to that. Well, here it is. Okay, let's do it. Fill the jar. Okay.
That shield.
Where is it? Oh, here it is.
We are ready. Repeat after me. Spirits, I offer you this vessel.
Spirits, protect I offer us, you this vessel.
So we may protect the
protect
balance.
Us, so we may protect the balance.
Spirits. I offer you this vessel. Protect us, so we may protect the balance.
Is it done? Necromancer. Call of the Underworld. This is great. Oh, this is great. Okay, okay. So now, we have a blood golem and an iron golem. Very good. Each time your bone golem takes up to 20% of its maximum life as damage, it sheds a corpse. Your bone golem gains 10% max life, and the amount of thorns they inherit from you is increased from 30% to 50%. Oh, okay. Okay, I think I'll go with that. Oh. This is new. Reduce the life cost of your bone mages. Attacks from 15% to 10%. Okay. What? Reduce the life cost of your bone mages. Attacks from... Okay, okay. Oh, so when they attack, it takes up their life? Okay. After being alive for 5 seconds, bone mages deal 40%. Oh... Each time a bone mage dies from its own attack, they leave behind a corpse and fortify your heart. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, this one I know. Okay, let's try that. Reaper and then bone and bone. Okay, let's try that. Okay, and my golem. Where's that? Golem. Very skeleton. There we go. There we go. Look at that. Holy God. You see what I mean? When you level up and you, you know, acquire or attain a new skill, you feel it. And it is a good feeling. I guess this is maybe something similar to when a heroin addict or a coke addict takes another hit after, you know, suffering from some withdrawals or even a first-time hit. That feeling they must get, it must be something similar to that. I like it. Okay, so we shall head over to the monastery. Oh, the gem crafting. Okay, let's go up over here. The gem crafter has something to tell me.
Ah, I see you have an eye for quality. You'll find no finer gem cutter in all of Sanctuary. Bring me your unhewn stones and I will perform miracles. You will see.
Okay, so I will not deal with that yet. Look at that. Beautiful. So, how come it doesn't show my bone skeleton anywhere, right? That is very, very odd. Let's see if my guys decimate these creatures. Yes! They are doing it. Okay, very good. This is so good. Okay, let me raise these skeletons. Oh, they use their own bodies as projectiles, dealing heavy damage at cost. Is that what that is? And I picked this one because what was it again? Their bone mage attacks. Okay, after being alive for 5 seconds, bone mages. Yeah, okay, that's why I picked it. The increase in damage. Very good. Monk's Retreat. Okay. What? Oh, I see. It just automatically resummons. Okay. If there's anything to increase my my golem, right? I think there was. Increase the effectiveness of my golem. Okay, that is good. When you're your minion, you or your minions hit an enemy afflicted by decrepify below 10%. Okay, that's pretty good. Let me still look around here. This one. I don't know if I like this one. Oh, refund. Okay, I can refund it. Let's do that. Says as you level up. Oh, really? Okay. That there should be a, you know, kind of like how the skeleton, their skeleton mastery, there's, pretty sure I came across one for Golem. Core corpse. That's skeleton mage. Fueled by death. I think this was a passive in Diablo III. Now I can't even find the just a regular skeletal mastery, right? I see the mage one, but Ah, okay, this is what I want. Okay, 3 more points. 1, 2, and 3. A swirling storm of bones appears around you and your golem. Oh. Your skeletal priest's healing will heal your skeletons for an additional 20%. That's nice. You and your minions gain 4% attack speed. Hellbent Commander, your minions deal 10% increased damage while you are close to them. Can I put points in here? I'm going to contribute towards that. Really have anything that's on a cooldown. Well, reduce your active cooldowns by 1 second. That's okay. Oh, yeah. Crap. I think I'll go with corpse explosion. Ultimate skills, shift the tide of battle, devastate your enemies. Blood surge, decrepify. That. Just hit the quartz explosion. Okay. Call forth the deep buried dead. Volatile skeletons emerge from. Ooh, cooldown 70 seconds. Army of the dead also raises your skeletal warriors. But man, that cooldown. By 1 second, that's. Should I go with that? Or go with something more passive? I should have seen that. Also raises your skeletal warriors. I mean, this could be useful because, you know, I might be caught in an area where there really isn't any corpses, right? And it will raise the, you know, raise my skeletons up. I'll try it. Okay. Let's test it out in here. This monk's retreat. What? What is this? Understand. Oh. I don't feel like messing with this. It's like memory, right? I just don't feel like wasting my time doing that right now. Maybe I'll come back to that. Monastery?
A house of the Zakaroon.
Mm-hmm.
Left alone to rot.
Where the paladins worship Zakaroon. Here we go.
Is anyone here?
Murder! Murder in the sacristy!
Lock the doors!
Hello?
What about the others? The elbow!
Do as I say!
The abbot? Is that the abbot? Did you see the abbot? Oh, magically sealed.
Open the door!
Let us out!
Wow.
I need more time.
Search for the dead. Search the dead with a key. Okay. No. His. Yeah, I have a lot of stuff to salvage. screams sound very...
I was so excited when I walked into the sacristy that day. Finally, my turn to enter the archive and explore the knowledge of darkness. Now, I'd give anything to forget what I've learned.
God. Okay. Wow. That sucked. Okay. Well, let's see if, you know, my skeletons will come. You know, when I cast Army of the Dead. Give me just one moment, okay? Hold on. Okay. Here we go. Is this like where I died? Okay.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, look at that. But I want to test this out. What? That's dumb. It didn't revive, you know, everything.
My burden is too great.
Shit. Oh. Oh, hey. Oh. Yeah, this one is, you know, with your minion attack speed, very nice. Okay, let's do that. Okay, to be quite honest, I don't think I like that Army of the Dead. It doesn't raise them all, you know? This is where Golem Mastery is, how come? Close to them. From a single damage instance. Really? Okay, let's just work on making my golem stronger. And I know I have a skeleton mastery somewhere. I know I did that, but I just can't find it. Much better. But look at this, I have a gap over here. Okay.
We're under attack!
My bags are full.
Yeah, of course. For a good amount. Now, could I just go up to town? I'm going to try this. I'm gonna stay up here, and hopefully this portal stays, and I can just go back down there. I have some things to sell, right? So anyways, I'm gonna end it here. I haven't eaten all day, so I'm gonna go do that. Hope you all enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and see you. And I'm absolutely loving this even more so.